Good morning, folks. Hope you're gonna have a good day. Just wanted to bring you up to speed on the perpetual spinach that we planted just a couple of days ago. It's actually sprouting. It's consistently 80 degrees out here, so that probably is great for germinating seeds. But we have a successful sprouting. I'm going to plant most of this in the understory of some of the trees on my property because I think they'll do well there. Anyhow, thanks for watching and stay posted. I'll keep you updated.